Well, this is a story all about how I learned to use the mirror flipped upside down. So I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I went from assisting to the big doctor's chair. See, they be working away on the sixth floor is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, Comcast, relaxing all cool. Playing ping pong while everybody's in school. Then a couple of docs that were up to no good said you need more dentures in your neighborhood. I did one crown prep and everybody got scared and said you're moving to removable forever. We don't care.
Word.
So baby, scan me closer in the clinic on the third floor. Use the diamond as your burr. Not a chamfer, but a shoulder. Draw the margins around the corners of your crown prep that you scan with your camera on that molar. Cat cam crowns ain't getting older.
To get my packs to work, can we burn something? And I'll run for miles just to get away. Must be tiring today. That's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue till bug strikes me so good and I can't get away. Must be stress on the brain.
That plaque, my friend. You could cut claws with all the calculus you're building up. And if you don't want the Cavatron again, better brush your teeth. You better brush your teeth. You better brush your teeth.
Can I get a swipe?
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 Can I get a swipe? Can I get a swipe? Can I get a swipe too?
No, fine.